Unknown ship. This is the USS Enterprise. Please respond. Unknown vessel, this is Commander Spock of the USS Enterprise. Thank you for your assistance.
Revyak! I am not your enemy. Ask me what you will. You are the defenders of the Kuvamok. You will find Ambassador Bavat at her side. He will not surrender her without a fight. Give him a good death. That is all any Klingon desires. Revyak!
I didn't appreciate being held captive, but if I can help the Klingons, I will gladly do so. Think of it this way. If we can find peace here, there's hope for the future. No, but the Klingons at this time have the genetic samples they need from me, and I am more than ready to get back to our time. Thank you. I won't forget what you did today. One to beam up.
Thank you.
I am not unfamiliar with time travel, Captain. We will endeavor to engage the Klingons until you can escape. Live long and prosper.
Time has resumed its shape. All is as it was before. Farewell.
Congratulations on a job well done. Lieutenant Paris will return to duty, and you have ended the threat to the Federation. But we do have some questions. Time travel is not a routine mission, you know. Don't be surprised if you get a visit from the Department of Temporal Investigations. Predestination paradoxes can be troubling for them. I don't think I need to tell you how important the mission you just completed was for all of us. The very fabric of our universe was at stake, and you acted with professionalism and aplomb. Thanks to you and your crew, Ambassador Bavat's plan was foiled. Temporal Investigations does want to talk to you about...